Hi everyone, today is the first day where we are officially going to listen to the Soulution 725 preamplifier along with Constellation Monos. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy this presentation. And just to show you what we will be playing, we have synergistic research cables still running the show for speaker cables. I am using a Griffin VIP series XLR from the preamplifier to the amplifier, and I am using Griffin. I am using actually synergistic research cables from the preamplifier to the DCS Rossini. Okay, power cores of the amplifiers are Dragon Audio Quest. And of course, we still have the Ref 6 SE seated here on the sidelines for now. It'll come out. And all, in case you haven't seen it, my Griffin components are there that are all now listed for sale. In case you are interested, as of today, I still have the components available. Let me show you really quick. Preamplifier, Essence, and the Griffin Antillion Evo underneath. Okay, all are in excellent shape and they work perfectly with all the boxes. So that's what I got, guys. Let's get it started. I do not know the volume levels. I am literally going to press play and let you guys hear what comes out of this. You all ready? All right, let's go. Here you go.
There's a drag queen preaching Jesus in the middle of the square. A young kid playing yesterday on a Japanese guitar. There's a loser on the talk show. He wants to be a star. Sharon sings for Wayne in a karaoke bar. There's a superstar who fell from grace. He has to tell it all about the dizzy heights he rose to and his ignominious fall. Infamy or fame, it's the same for one and all. We're just trying to get attention in this suburban shopping mall. In this suburban shopping mall, another shopping mall. We're just trying to get attention in this suburban shopping mall. Everybody's got their price and that there is no shame. Everyone will sell their soul for a minute or two of fame. We're playing Wheel of Fortune. Life is just a game. Some will win, some will lose, but we all end up the same. We will all end up the same. We will all end up the same. Some will win, some will lose, but we all end up the same. Will a drag queen find Jesus? What will Jesus wear? Will the faded star redeem himself, become a millionaire? Will Wayne marry Sharon? Will they make the perfect pair? Another joke, another tragedy.
All right, That was a different song that you guys have not heard. So I'm going to play a song that I used to play back in the day here on my channel so you guys have an idea of what things sound like. I hope you guys are wearing headphones. I hope you guys are listening with headphones. That is very important. So you can capture as much as possible from the inside of the presentation. I mean, I want you all to get as close as you can to me. And I think headphones will give you that feeling. Okay, so let's go to another quick song here. You guys have heard this song many times. Let's go. So here goes another song. I'm looking for a different song right now. Something a little more, I want to put something that's oldies, right? 80s. So if you guys are going to be upset because I'm playing an older, poor recording, then, you know, it is what it is, right? I want you guys to just hear how the system sounds with different types of music. Not necessarily just audiophile grade stuff. Okay, so I'm just going to choose a song here that's, again, older, and then you guys give me your feedback. That's all I'm doing. I'm putting you in front of transparency. By the way, if you hear me a little bit far away, it's because the microphone is pointed towards the speaker and I'm sitting right behind it. So, but I'm sure you guys can hear me still enough to make out what I'm saying. All right, so I'm going to put this other song here from the 80s. See what you guys think. Okay, guys, so there you have it. You heard the Soulution 920, sorry, you heard the Soulution 725, my apologies, with the Constellation Monos and, of course, Wilson Alexandria XLF. I play different types of music so you guys can get a feel for what happens to the sound as you change song after song, okay? This is our first presentation here, official presentation, as I mentioned to you. And by the way, I was using stock power cord on the Soulution preamplifier, so I just wanted to let you guys know that. Okay, from here the sky is the limit. Little by little we will begin to change things around and elevate everything to a whole new level, as we have been doing, as we always do here on this channel. That's all I got for today, guys. Different video today with me talking, with narrative in between songs. I didn't edit the video at all. I just wanted to just shoot it and put it out there for you guys to see. Thank you again for your time. Take care.